Is mostly gaining a lot of experience. Being a lead role as Dorothy, you need to have a lot of leadership, and I like to help a lot of others out. And also, I like making new friends, and this was definitely one of the greater experiences for me.
I gotta say, it's just being with all my friends, and just all getting along together and doing the play.
Hey, George! You get in there, and you tell the wizard we want to see it, and we want to see him now.
Tell what?
And furthermore, you can add that if you don't see us, I will personally tear him clean from Lynn. Beat it!
The most difficult part of being in The Wizard of Oz is getting into character. I'm more of an outgoing person, and Dorothy's very shy and timid, so getting into the character of Dorothy was definitely one of the bigger challenges for me.
I gotta say, mostly getting into character and just learning your lines, because some of the lines there are hard.
That's what the wizard might do, Dorothy. Snap and we're gone.
I don't care. I'm going to ask him to send me back to Kansas.
And I'm going to ask him for brains.
An eye for a heart.
And I'll wait here.
You won't. You're going to ask for courage.
If I only had the
courage. And...